The water just came in really fast.
As water poured into homes on Latham Road, Nicole and Chris Yarborough grabbed their pets and took shelter in their attic. They were two of 42 people rescued and evacuated Wednesday night in Greensboro.
They came out with a raft and everything. They were super patient with us, so, you know, they're incredible.
6 inches of water from nearby Buffalo Creek ended up in their home, damaging their house just 2 months after moving in.
Most of it's to just our floors, so yeah, they're ripping up our carpet now, and then our wood floors are just covered in like a layer of mud.
Down the street, Michelle Moore was recording on her cell phone as a driver turning on Latham Road got swept into her front yard by rising floodwaters.
You're in my yard! Get out!
It was kind of like, is she going to be able to stop? First of all, you never know. I mean, it's water.
Another driver didn't want to go on camera, but tells me the water picked up this Fiat and sent it more than 100 feet down the road. Michelle hopes the rescue serves as a warning for people who decide to drive as waters rise.
You know, you don't need to be out in water. When it's flowing water, you don't need to be driving through it.
Oh, you got that.